women's wrestling was added to the Olympics in 2004 at the Athens Olympic Games, which proved to be incredibly beneficial because now it allowed, you know, the other 50% of the population to partake in one of the greatest and the oldest sport ever. When women's wrestling was originally added, they only added 4 weight classes. So we would have 7 weight classes during non-Olympic years, and then there would only be 4 Olympic weights.